Turnip Boy Commits Tax Evasion by Snoozy Kazoo is a top-down action-adventure game in the likeness of the 2D Legend of Zelda games. As the titular character Turnip Boy, you're muscled out of your property by Mayor Onion, who accuses you of skipping out on your taxes. He makes you his errand boy with the promise of clearing your debt, and proceeds to send you on an adventure across the whole of Veggieville, a world populated by anthropomorphic produce. Your quest for seemingly mundane items becomes a journey of self-discovery as you learn about your past, the history of your strange world, and the truth about your taxes. The premise borrows from other brightly colored cartoon properties in that it hides darker themes in the margins of its narrative, but nothing so heavy it wouldn't be suitable for young kids. So while it's not a wholly original concept, the writing is funny and full of unique characters that made me laugh out loud, like a cherry who seemed to exist solely as a JoJo's Bizarre Adventure reference. Progress is very rapid. You'll collect new items like bombs or gloves to open up pathways, solve environmental puzzles, and take on dungeon bosses. Combat makes use of a basic sword attack, and environmental hazards can be manipulated with some of the items you collect. For example, watering plants to grow pushable blocks or kickable bombs, which makes for enjoyable boss encounters when variation was encouraged. You're forced to swap between which item is active, however, and will need to do so often in the middle of a fight, which seems needless as several buttons on the controller aren't used for anything. It was only a minor annoyance, however, as swapping between them paused the action, but only briefly, and the inventive encounters and puzzles are still fun to complete despite not posing any significant challenge. Navigating the map is also simple, as each area is relatively small. Most pathways to other areas are straightforward, which makes it easy to backtrack when necessary. I appreciate it not being stuck in any one part for too long, as I was eager to see more of the pretty pixel art world. Meeting the goofy characters and swooning at their adorable designs was unavoidable. There's an avocado archaeologist who wears her fruit like a giant backpack. It's ridiculously cute. The sound design is equally sprightly and fits the world's cheerful aesthetic. The music stands out for being incredibly high quality, with a variety of chiptune tracks that set the moods for the various areas, especially when it's absent. Turnip Boy Commits Tax Evasion is a relatively short experience, taking about 2.5 hours to complete, though I kept playing for an additional half hour to finish up lingering side quests and to learn any more that I could about its charming characters. The biggest knock against it is that it wraps up so quickly, but if you don't mind a short and sweet adventure, then for sure, pick this up. Turnip Boy Commits Tax Evasion is out April 24th for $14.99 on Steam, Switch, and iOS.